camino exactamente ni saber aunque o giro
everybody. It is Saturday, November 19th, 2022. Here at Milepost 450, we got a westbound manifest about to come to a stop. Jivo leader. Thank you. All right, everyone. There comes that westbound manifest to a stop here at milepost 450. Don't know if he's tying down or if he's just gonna wait for a little bit, but see you in the next clip or next to how things go. All right, everyone, now here at 455. He did not tie down. He was just pausing because there wasn't room in the yard yet, but now he's incoming. That's my first time catching a westbound here on this side of 455. Should be on the far track. Definitely not on the near one. He's going a decent clip. guys ain't coming in on the main, on the yard track. Looks like he's got the Z possibly overtaking him. Racks maybe? I don't know if this is just a solid auto train or if it's another manifest or what.
T4.
Another manifest. Because there's a westbound ash train stopped with his tail hanging through 456. But I guess there is another switch room to get to a different yard track, so we are gold. The DPU on that first manifest is. If there is a rear DPU, I think there is. Thank you. Tampa set out traffic on this little bit. Like those covered gondolas, those are gonna be on this on the Gooding local. And the wood chip gondolas like those right there, those are also gonna be on the Gooding local or possibly Mountain Home local. I don't know if they still run them separately or not. In any case, nice little twofer here. A little race. It does count as a race considering the other train was still moving and this one came past. SRX400020. That was the last freight car. That was the last piece of railroad equipment I shot in the 2010s. The other guy's definitely got a DPU. Ah shit, the other train has a Norfolk Southern unit on DPU. Alright everybody, there goes those two westbound manifests here into Nampa, here at milepost 455. That one on the far track has some sort of Norfolk Southern unit as the DPU, so we're going to go down and check that out, see in the next clip or the next video how things go. Alright everyone, from those two westbound manifests pulling into Nampa, Got a westbound ash train pulling out at 459 here, crossing from 1 to 2. ITAG is holding on main 1, a little ways behind me, waiting for this ash train to cross over. And he's going to pull in as the 5467 that we saw earlier departs. Not sure what symbol the 5467 is running as. Probably the, I don't know what he's running as. All I know, he's got an NSDPU. Here comes the overtake. Back up a little bit, get the whoever that is at. I don't know who that is, but they need to get out of that shot. Yeah, I'm having to rearrange my shot at the last second. Get people out of it. Wow, I wasted 5 minutes of video. Anyway, I'll let the train do the talking. Got a three train meet here at 459. You can see the iTag sitting down there. If I don't sound like it's going to help me. Alright everyone, there goes that westbound loaded ash train departing Nampa here at 459. Westbound manifest by 5467 is going to be taken off shortly hereafter. And then ITAG is going to meet him on the way in. So yeah, see you in the next clip for next how things go. Alright everyone, our little child 5467 here with the NSDPU we've been skunked on twice is starting their move out of Nampa. Really hope the ITAG on incoming doesn't ruin my energy. Good lord! Yo, challenging charge. You might want to get out of the charger. You might want to get out of the way. Like, train driving to park the hard. You're on the wrong side. You're stuck on the wrong side of the gate. Yeah, traffic is still backed up from that ash train to park. Y'all, the train is moving! Please don't stop the fucking track in front of him. Tax power move. Thank you. $75.99 brings up the rear of that manifest. Damn, ITAC blocked him. Everybody, there goes ITAG3 meeting that westbound manifest here at 459. That was NS7599 bringing up the rear of that westbound manifest. Unfortunately, I got skunked on him 3 times. See you in the next clip or next how things go. All right, everyone, now I'm here about milepost 447.5. Along Indian Creek, ITAG is coming. It's gonna be our last train of the day. Our last shot of the day, even. We dropped a lot of power in Nampa. right, everyone. There goes the ITAG3 rolling around the curve headed into Kuna. See you in the next video.